Music When Soft Voices Die by Percy Bysshe Shelley, read for LibriVox.org by Caitlin Cooper, January 27, 2008, in Covington, Louisiana. Music, when soft voices die, vibrates in the memory. Odors, when sweet violets sicken, live within the sense they quicken. Rose leaves, when the rose is dead, are heaped for the beloved's bed. And so thy thoughts, when thou art gone, love itself shall slumber on. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.